This is the 8-pin lock. And this is the sparrow's body that I kind of mimicked it after. And this makes it a lot easier to hold in your hand while picking. There we have it.